pretending art. I don't know if shoenice is part of feastfest or not, but they were. They made a video about me basically on the feastfest channel and you know, kicking me out or whatever. You know, he owes me money basically, you know what I mean? He owes me an apology. shoenice22 owes me an apology. You know, I didn't do anything to deserve to get kicked out. Basically, Russell LeBlanc owes feastfest, not shoenice on feastfest. So, you know, he owes me an apology on a video.